Rocks ahead that'll give us some shelter.
He's heading for some rocks. We'll have to stop.
That's our feed pressure line. We're stuck.
I'll say we are.
Pressure's down to nothing. I could fix this if I have time. Fly out and try to stop them with your grenades.
Okay. Stop behind a rock. But I think I can blast it.
For how long? You better go out and see what's happening while I try to fix that feed pressure line.
Okay.
Get Hank and put this aboard. Get set for a takeoff as fast as you can. I'll ditch this car.
Right.
Okay, we're ready.
Right.
Aren't you going to let me go before you leave?
No, we're taking you with us. And you better go back to your quarters until we get started. Get going! Safety belts fastened. Fire pallet jets.
Thank you.
get us some coffee.
Like a burial at sea, Joan. Only his body will float around in space forever.
Everything okay, Hank?
She's under control now.
Good. Make a 180-degree turn and head for home.
Okay.
Retik calling Krog. Retik calling Krog. Retik calling Krog.
This is Krog, Your Excellency.
The rocket ship from Earth has been here again and escaped with a supply of lunarium.
That's serious. Now they can build their own ray guns and prevent your invasion from the moon.
Of course. So their ship must not be allowed to land. Calculate the time of their arrival and have your ray gun set up ready to blast them. This time you must not fail. Your own life and the future of our people are at stake.
I understand, Your Excellency. You heard the orders. There must be no bungling this time. I will draw up a detailed plan of operations.
To be able to pick up the good old Earth on the scanning screen pretty quick.
Here it comes, right when Krog figured. Wait till it turns in for a landing.
Okay. Make your 180-degree turn.
Going in for a landing.
Any time now.
That was a ray gun blast. Take her up again, quick.
Wasn't close enough.
Keep going up. We've got to stay out of range.
Okay, but then what? We're almost out of fuel. We've
got to set her down sometime.
It's probably Graver and Daly, our truck with the ray gun. I'll try to stop.
climbing slow, but it's way out of range.
You'll have to come down sometime.
Yeah, but we're gonna have trouble first. Here comes Cody in his flying suit. Get him in your sights and blast him when he gets close enough.
If I wait for him to get any closer, he'll be right over us.
Then take a shot at him.
We've got to turn back and land before we're clear out of fuel.
Rocket's coming in again. Get set for it. This time, wait till it gets so close you can't miss.
Hit the cliff above him and bring it down on him.